Hey guys, welcome to This is El Paso, presented by Visit El Paso. Thanks for joining us again this week. We are on the west side. We are at Energy by Nanea, which is a really cool studio that serves spinning classes, yoga, kids camp, boot camps, all kinds of really cool ways to get energized during this time. Let's go talk to the owner and learn more about this place.
Hi, my name is Nanea Idinian, and I'm the owner of Energy by Nanea. So with our classes, we like to incorporate a meditative aspect to spinning as well. So after the classes are done, we like to remind people to slow down their lives, to breathe, and to really take some time for their mental well-being, and to slow down all the craziness going on in their life. So yes, we have to exercise and we have to take care of our physical bodies, and we work really hard. I mean, the classes are tough. So whether you're a beginner or you're advanced, we can modify the classes for anybody. So we never want anyone to shy away from the classes. But they're super fun, very high intensity, high energy, which is what we want. But at the very end, we do take that time to kind of slow down and think about the important things in our lives and show gratitude. Your butt will hurt, but the more you come in, it'll get comfortable. You'll get used to it. I also offer the jelly cushions, so it makes it easier. But yeah, it's gonna hurt. You wanna make sure to bring thick-soled shoes, medium to thick-soled shoes, and wiggle those toes. I am very, very, all of our instructors and myself will measure you on the bike, make sure that you're super comfortable. Comfort is the most important thing. And we have towels, make sure to have your water, and make sure to come in with a fun experience, waiting to have a fun experience. Second time you come into your high knee will hurt, but it gets better. It gets better, and you'll be back for more, hopefully. We take every precaution. We have taken out several bikes and moved all the bikes 6 feet apart so that when they're at a safe distance. We sanitize every bike with our COVID spray after every class. We sanitize the weights. So we really keep it clean. After everyone gets on their bike, then they are free to take off their masks. And after class is done, they go ahead and put their masks back on and they leave. So we don't encourage people to spin with the masks on, but they do come in with the masks. So, and everyone feels really safe, I think. Another thing that my clients walk in, or even first timers walk in, They mention that the second they open the door, it's this, their senses are filled with lavender and peppermint. So you're greeted with this smell of essential oils. So before they even walk in, it's kind of like this calming, soothing energy that kind of greets them. So that makes me feel really good. And it's kind of nice before they even start their workout, they get this kind of calming feeling. So if you want more information about Energy by Nanea, you can definitely check out our website, energybynanea.com. We try to set up updates. We have a special event coming up, our Halloween ride. Super fun, we have giveaways. It's gonna be decorated. We really like to have fun. Yes, we love to exercise, but we need to balance it with having fun. Exercise has got to bring you joy as well. And we are on Facebook, we are on Instagram, Energy by Nanea. If you wanna book a class, you can do it from our website directly, booking a class. And you can also go to our app, Schedulicity. You can book a class there. Just make sure to set up all of your account information, and it's really easy.
Thanks again for joining us on This Is El Paso. We're very excited. We love the studio. You should definitely come check it out. They have a ton of classes, like she said, throughout the week. And it smells wonderful in here. It's at the corner of Shadow Mountain and Mesa, right next to kind of Pelicans behind Taco Cabana. So come check it out and remember to shop small, shop local. We'll see you next time.